Stormin' on the 64 here, and this is another Divide and Conquer. This is version 3, the Cold North. And this is episode 14 of the Clans of Enedwaith. Right. Dunlending have sent two diplomats now, since outside Barad Vin. And, they obviously want to talk, or want to bribe. Because they don't actually talk. Yet they come forward as if to talk. So maybe they're trying to bribe. Either way, we will soon enough be facing them in the future. But first, we have to take this. Which we'll probably sally out this turn. They're not up to much. They are, but we've got big enough force. So yes, we took Buzradum, and it could be quite a wealthy wee spot, to be honest. Building mines at the moment. We were worried, it was discussing with Flying Pig that it may set a trigger to cause Linden to come down. So we're sending a spy up here to keep an eye on what Linden might do. It also might send Bree our way. The ring's obviously here at this Breeland village. I'm not sure what is that. Michael Delving? That be about there? Or is that Michael Delving? I don't know, to be honest. Have I played as Erador? I think it was. What was it I wanted to do? There was a mission. Oh! Unify Arnor. Yes. So I did. I played as Erador, and it was to unify Arnor. Was my mission. And now our mission is to unify Enedwaith. But we don't need that place. So yes, I should know what these places are called. Because I owned all of us then. So to speak. Yeah, I think that one's Michael Delving, and that one is having a clue. Yes, and then none of it. Yeah. Barrow, yeah, there's the Barrow lands down here. Ooh, yes, it's all coming back now. Right. Never mind, we are now playing as Enedwaith. We need to take that. And that'll be all the rebel territories that we need to unite with. Then I will actually clean up these forts, because I can use them for garrisoning troops, free upkeep. And these guys are, oh yeah, they're swapping garrison for free training and stuff, free upkeep, and for, well, you know what I mean. They're going for free upkeep, but they're trained up, and these ones need to get trained up. Upgraded, I think is the word I'm looking for. Upgraded, armor upgrades and whatever. Right, so that's where we're at. So yes, we will have a battle. So without further ado, let's play Total War. And that brings us to the end of the turn. And this end of the turn. Yep, your odds are against you. 87 of them. See, they are good. 8, 6, 3. Oh, they're not up to much either. Right. To battle. And I'll see you on the battle map. To battle. So they sally out at the end of the day. So let's have a look. Oh, I remember this battle map. I'm thinking of rushing my archers forward. Bring them up. Up here. And then, where are you guys? You're probably not really going to help, but I suppose I could put you back on this hill. And yeah, you are that way. I might throw you to the left. I was thinking of throwing you to the right, funny enough. The format we group. Did you run to there? And I might get you to march this way. Get you in defensive mode. Right, let's see what happens. Has he got two generals? Do they have two generals? Because you don't fire. In there. Right, let's see what you're up against. Enedwaith hunters. Oh, that's right, Enedwaith hunters. So, do that and head over there. Toot to sweet. I think you all need to come into here, to be honest. Try and hide. Hey, what's going on here? They're actually the most important ones. Get them. So all of you, throw at them. Well, you two are all right, so well, who are you fighting? You guys just sneak in and take the square.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Then you're firing straight into their backs. That's got to kill them. Oh.
Our men are in command of the city.
Come back out. What's going on here? Right, I might break this up. Where, who? gonna put you into the town. I'm gonna put you after him as well. Another charge in, there's 95 of them. Who's fine? Must be these guys. I'll charge back out. So when you're taking too many casualties doing that. So it was 95. They're broken.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Oh, you guys can stop now as well. That's more than half them, man. They should be able to run them down, shouldn't they? Yeah, where is, isn't he? Might as well bring you back to the square. I don't see. Don't see how their generals flee in the battlefield, I think. I didn't kill them. Oh, we've got guys down here. You've got them. None of them are going to get the square. Nope. Who's firing at you? Oh, you're out of. Let's get them. They are good archers, no doubt about it. Tell you what. Let's recharge them. Let's charge them. Alt key. And use the iron fist. No, they can't charge very well. These guys can. Oh, you're charging after him now. Go and get him. There's a flag bearer, and then is this him? This might be him. These three look like Eldsmen. Oh, it's doubling up, I think. Is they getting away?
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
They're still fighting these woodmen. Shoot them in the backs. Well, we have victory now, anyway. Yay!
This is a clear victory.
Okay, not too bad. I'm just thinking, I'm going to try this because I think it should be our culture. I should have checked that, but I think it will be. Occupy. Ooh, 7,750. Good. Where'd these two come from? Oh. Okay. That's where you came from. Mission success. Yes. Money. $22, $24, $20, $21. Yeah, we're getting into the low 20s consistently now. Who's this guy? No, he's in the capital. Didn't do anything, but he seems to have got the. Oh, he got a farmer bonus, that's good. Go for the Moot Hall. Get your training slots and free upkeep and. Public health bonus. I need to go for that. Get the population up first. Free up units 3. Might need that, but let's get that first. Right, that's things queued, thankfully. War declared Rohan and Mordor. Rohan and Mordor, ooh. Those two have met. Fair enough. Right. Well, they haven't done anything. Why not? Why are they not going for that? We took this. There's nothing in it, really. It's a village, so we can knock the tax down if we have money. Oh yeah, we're going to see how many. I think I will go for... Oh no, I'll go for that first. Don't queue anything if you build one of these. Because if you look at the money, 3356, and I go, dook. Oh. Okay. Trust me on this one, though. When that gets built and that gets moved to there, it will take the 1,150 and not the discounted amount that it will be due next time we come here. Okay? So don't queue after one of these. Now, I didn't really look after the army because I wanted them to get experience. Who am I going to leave? Maybe that one. Remember, the army's going to get trained up. I'm going to get him to build me some. Send the army to here. Just going to check they don't riot as he comes out. And should I go back? Or should I just... I don't know. Walk all the way around. Maybe just come into the middle here. Let's see what happens. Obviously the money goes down. They're not rioting. Good. No road that we could see, but maybe if you came to here, we could build. Oh yeah, I wanted to put one here. I want to build a few watchtowers though. It'll take them a while. So at least that's secure. I haven't got any other generals, have I? Oh yeah, you guys are getting. You're getting free upkeep there. And you guys are going to get retrained here. Five. Oh, get one of them. You're all. Yeah, these guys are not too much. I am thinking of disgracing them. What are these guys? See, even they're better. Maybe I'll use you as garrison. Oh! You don't get free upkeep, do you know? That's what's going to be the problem. In this case, you go there, you come back this way. You probably can't see my logic because I can't either. So, oh, diplomat's going to meet this diplomat. Let's see if we can get them to go away.
His
Good to see you, my friend. How can we help?
A big dishel there. Red Wolf Supreme. Don't really want to make an offer. Want to ask for something. Maybe I give it to him as a gift, and he won't be able to say, "Ah, oh, but I want you to do this." So let's try that. Because if I say, "Buy it off me," and he might say, "Yes, if you attack Bree." That's good.
Good day to you.
Right. That's that, isn't it? They've all moved, they're getting retrained and stuff. Taking that. So, what do we need to take now? So, in this great clan hall, we find the instructions on how to unite. Nelchelin. I think we have Nelchelin already. Mile Finn. Kaladir we've got. Erenvron we've got. Bay of Izan. I don't know where that is. Parthio, we haven't got that. Okay, we got. No. That, yes. That, yes. That, yes. Hills. There's still a few to get. I don't even know where all of them are. This is Parthior. Druthior. That was one. That was one of them. So looks like Isengard has two. Druthior. Yep. Parthior. Bay of Izan. No, well, it's end turn. See what happens. Getting things built and stuff, so that's all right. Gotta take out these forts and recruit. So our next job is to recruit. So it's end of turn. Oh, forgot about my diplomat up here. This is the one that was going to see the Ardenium. We've seen her out, so we have trade rights for them. So move along. Oh, and the spy, yes, the spy. God, I forgot all about these guys, even though I mentioned them earlier. No, Methlon, please don't be sending anyone. Looking good. Looking good. Oh, King Aron is dead. Ooh. Not good. The Lord of Isengard is dead. Well, it must have been some battle. Wonder if that was at Helm's Deep. So Saruman's gone. Yes, we do need generals, actually. I was just thinking that. Because we've got a few towns with no one as governor. Erebor is besieged. Moira is under siege. Who got the path blocked? Well, you did, I didn't know. Right. You're heading this way, we think. Yep, you're gonna get stuck. I knew you would. There's a town here and everything. He's gonna walk straight into it, I'm sure. Why don't you stay on that road? That'd be quicker. Ah, I told you he would. Hit the fort, really? Really? Oh. Finally, look at all this, path blocked. Oh, it's a recruitment port. 8347, yay, 18 financially, yo, 21, 22, 24, 18, 21. We've broken the 20. This is our capital. Oh, okay, get on with that. New recruited. Ah, here. Right, so I'm going to send you three this way. Ah, one of those diplomats left. And you can have two more security trained, and well, where did our I'm just thinking, why not just go to there? Oh, I see, you wanted to get this illuminated. Tell you what, why not go to there, illuminate this, come across and just march up there quickly, put one there. We are actually doing all right. 87, oh, he says. I lied. Just thinking, if I come to here, I catch a good bit. Go to there. What I am thinking is I take a general out of here. He comes down here. Builds it. But well, hang on, we had a spare general all of a sudden. Yes. Gormal. You're the man. Maybe it needs to be about there. Gotta watch the road. I don't want to put it on the road. Is that one of our forts? You can take that. You guys come back. Get retrained. Last thing you do is retrain. You can get some. River archers. All right, that's some good stead, I think. When those two get there, these two can go into this fort. All right, yeah, we're looking a lot better now. Is everyone, just gonna quickly go through, everyone's building something. They're not. Upgrade! Yay! Cool, I'm glad we did that. Wee bit to go. Do you know what? We're gonna build that. We've got the money. Alright, well, please like, comment, subscribe, and join me for some more Let's Play Total War.